I sleep outside, I've got nothing, and nothing to eat. For my children, I make whatever I can find. I've got 7 children, 4 big and 3 little ones. I brought the little ones with me, the others have gone off alone. It's not going to end. We're going to keep running away and coming back like this. It's our life now. All we can do is try to leave when we hear bullets. But we have no choice. We have to go back to our homes, back to our land.
Magunga 1 camp, east of Goma. Since the town fell, the number of people in the camps has doubled. This young woman was shot during the fighting in Goma. Other wounded like her flocked to Virunga Hospital for medical assistance. As soon as the town was taken, an MSF surgeon and anesthetist came to reinforce the team already present. In addition to its activities in several large hospitals, MSF has set up mobile clinics inside the camp and continues consultations at the health center. What is important is to keep our activities going.
I think one of the things that we need to remember here in North Kivu as well, it's not just Goma, it's throughout all of the Kivus. We have 4 other projects and other agencies have evacuated due to insecurity, and it's important that we maintain our presence and to let the people of Congo know that they're not forgotten and that we're here and we're trying to help.
MSF has been working in the Kivus for over 30 years and will continue to provide free healthcare to victims of the conflict.